made our way slowly down the path that led to the stream, swaying slightly. Drink on the sun, I suppose. It was a real summer's day, the air humming with heat, whilst the trees beckoned us into their cool green shade. And when we reached the stream, I put a bottle of cider into the water to chill, both of us knowing that we'd drink it long before it had a chance.
This is where you want to be. There's nothing else that you will have. And how you spend your time.
Walking to parties whilst it's still light outside. Peter was upset at first. And now he's in the garden talking to somebody Polish. Why don't we set up a tent and spend the night out there? And we can pretend that we're somewhere fine. But we'll still be able to use the fridge if we get hungry or too hot.
This is where you want to be. There's nothing else that you would have. And how you use your time.
So we went out to the park at midnight one last time, past the abandoned glass house stuffed full of dying palms, past the bandstand, and down to the boating lake. And we swam in the moonlight for what seemed like hours, until we couldn't swim anymore. the water, you sensed a certain movement in the air. And we both shivered slightly, and we ran to collect our clothes. And as we walked home, we could hear the leaves curling and turning brown on the trees. We began to decide where to go for the winter. And the whole sound of summer, packing its bags and preparing to leave town.